Excretory system in human. Excretory system in human beings consists of two kidneys. These are reddish brown in color and bean shaped in structure. Two ureter. Tube like structure arises from median surface of each kidney. Urinary bladder. It is a muscular bag lying in the lower abdomen. Urethra. It is a median tube arising from urinary bladder. Renal artery. And renal vein. Now let us see the location of kidney. These are located in the abdomen region. If you see the kidneys from the back side, these are located on either side of the backbone and well protected by last two pair of the ribs. Why do we need excretory system? Numerous chemical reactions occur round the clock in all living cells. The cell breaks down sugars, fat, and protein during these reactions. During these biochemical reactions, metabolic waste, including urea, uric acid, and ammonia, is formed. Accumulation of these waste substances inside the body proves toxic and produces health problem. If allowed accumulate in the body to a certain level, it causes death. Let us see the function of each part of kidney. Urine is formed in the kidney. Ureter passes urine from kidney to urinary bladder. Urinary bladder. It collects and stores the urine temporarily. Urethra passes the urine out of the body. Renal artery. It supplies blood to each kidney. Renal vein. It takes deoxygenated blood from the kidney. Now it is your turn to practice some diagram-based question. I will reveal right answer in the end.